8-2, dispatch. Confirming that code 3. Looks like these anarchy fanatics are taking advantage of the lack of police presence down here.
Roger, 8-2. Continue to monitor. Do not engage without backup.
No chance of that.
I should deal with those anarchy followers. But first I need to track down Penguin's dealer and find out where Freeze has taken Ferris.
Dispatch, Air 1. Several groups of masked individuals moving through Coventry. Request ground support to contain possible code 3.
Was that a grenade?
Hey!
Listen up. Spread out and find the son of a bitch. Got it?
Watch it, buddy.
Take it easy. We gotta stay cool. Stay still, we're dead. We gotta flush him out. So, you go first.
Any available units? We have unconfirmed sighting of the Batman in Coventry. Request
relay that request. Chasing shadows is the last thing we have time for tonight.
all over, dead. Wait, I got it. What if when it opens, it's got a spiral on it, and then he spins it, right? And it hypnotizes you.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Found him! Hey, say something for us!
Back to help this person once I have my thermal gloves.
Oh, I mean, how does it make ice?
I look like a damn scientist to you?
I don't know, I'm just asking.
Quit asking and just listen. Just be careful about what you shoot at, alright?
Alright.
Freeze.
You think I know?
You plan on celebrating the new year in traction?
Okay. He made a deal with Penguin. Weapons in exchange for some stiff. Ferris Boyle. He's in Gothcorp last I saw.
You're lying. Gothcorp doesn't make weapons.
What? No, Gothcorp, I swear. Look, I've got the entry codes.
I'll take those. Doesn't make sense. Gothcorp involved in weapons tech. There's got to be more to this.
Contact with units on the bridge.
Air 3, 1059 of Pioneer Bridge, possible 701.
Be en route.
I can't help this person without the thermal gloves built into the XE suit.
Good thing, boss.
What are you going to do with me?
You? Assuming your friend keeps cooperating, I'm sure we won't have to do anything, you know, drastic.
Those men were armed. How'd you do that?
Where are they taking Ferris?
Mr. Boyle? They're heading to the propellant research wing. These guys have been raiding the whole facility.
Do you have the codes to this security door?
No, I don't have clearance. But my boss does. A bunch of them took him to the organics lab, through the lobby.
I'll make sure they don't hurt your boss. Get yourself to safety.
My boss has the codes you need. Those goons have them in the organics lab.
Once Alfred has the XE suit prepped, I'll be able to come back and release this person. I'll come back to help this person once I have my thermal gloves.
Whatever.
Let's go!
Why so shy all of a sudden, huh? What happened to that spirit of sharing?
I'm cooperating!
I know, but we all got jobs, see? And my job is to shoot you if I don't think you're telling me the truth.
I told you there are no weapons here. It's just plants, tissue research.
Yeah, you said.
Then you believe me?
You know what? I do believe you. But to be honest, I just really love my job.
Oh, God.
What is all this junk? Frozen food?
Yeah, says they're trying to grow plants at low temperatures.
Ain't they ever heard of global warming?
Like on Mars. Seriously? Pretty cool.
Mars? Ain't there enough people starving on this planet that we're feeding Martians now?
He's been strung up like a trophy kill! Is he dead? Wait, maybe he's coming back for him.
Crap!
dragged me into this.
There's nothing we can do for him. We gotta look out for ourselves. He got strung up like a pinata.
You think you're so freaking smart, don't you?
I saw you on GNN! You just saved my life!
You have codes I need to access the propellant research wing.
I do. Here. Take them. You're going to save Mr. Boyle, right?
It's not safe inside Gothcorp. You need to get out of here.
Don't worry. I won't be hanging around. And, thanks, you know? Not just for me. For Gotham.
Explain this brilliant plan to Penguin's face.
Ah!
My boss has the codes you need. Those goons have them in the organics lab.
Detected in cryo pump 4. Potential breaches in coolant outtake. Danger. Multiple breaches in coolant outtake detected.
Boyle, or I'll freeze this entire room.
Oh, I know you won't. Boyle's got the code you need, and I ain't giving him up, unless I get what he's giving you.
What's behind this door is of no interest to you.
What I'm interested in is the weapons I was promised. I know you're holding out on me.
This will not end well for you, Cobblepot.
I think you're confused about what exactly is about to happen here. As soon as you show us that big fishbowl, my balls will blow it open. And if that don't work, I'll be sure to blow your precious comb right out of Mr. Boyle's brains.
You got what was promised.
Getting what I was promised ain't got...
To let him go.
Threats are meaningless to a man who has lost everything.
You! This is your fault! You get me out of this!
What's Freeze after? Why does he need Boyle?
Boyle's got codes he needs to access some kind of super weapon. And now you let him have it!
That ice is the only thing saving you from getting the beating you deserve.
Yeah. Look, you ought to save our friend Mr. Boyle, yeah? But you'll never break through this ice. Gothcorp has a device. It's like a drill,
A cryo drill.
Tell me where it is.
I had my men bring all our acquisitions to the My Alibi nightclub. For safekeeping, of course.
Then you better hope your men are still at My Alibi. If I want to break through this barrier of ice, I'd better get to the My Alibi nightclub before Penguin's men decide to relocate.
Emergency. Propellant research wing compromised. Initiate evacuation procedures immediately.
You want to save Boyle? You're gonna need that drink.
Danger. Critical failure in stage 2. Healing process.
They're in temporary cryostasis. I'll need my thermal gloves to safely release them. Without the XE suit, I'd never survive in a cloud of cryo vapor.
Warning. Failure in propellant research wing.
Please evacuate. I don't know, but start figuring it out before the water brought us down here. Gotta stay calm and think of something. Hey, anybody got a flamethrower?
I feel like I just got punched in the brain.
All the exits are sealed with ice. To help this person once I have my thermal gloves.
Emergency. Please in.
I can't help this person without the thermal gloves built into the XE suit.
Gotta fix it!
Why? I'm no cryo engineer, I'm just a guard.
You wanna freak to death? You better figure it out!
Your friends. They busted the security system on the exit to the lobby. We can escape!
No one can escape until we get the paint! So I don't care what you are. A guard, an engineer, or a damn snow cone vendor. Fix this situation, or my friends and I are gonna fix you! Understand?
Okay. Just let me think. Look at that! You're a mensch! Where'd you come from? That was incredible!
Come with me. I'm getting you out of here.
Thanks for getting me out of there. What are you gonna do now?
After I've recovered the cryo drill, I'm coming back here to save Ferris.
But isn't Freeze gonna try to stop you?
With any luck. Alfred, what's the status of the XE suit?
I've just finished loading it into a drop container.
Good news. I'm on my way to My Alibi to recover a stolen cryogenic drill. Have the Batwing drop it there.
It's on its way.